Hi, I'm Jackson, and I'm here to teach Connor some magic. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Step one, show everyone your car. Step two, turn it over. Step three, tap it on the top. Step four, show everyone the magic.
Wow, that's crazy.
Connor, do you want to give it a try?
Sure, I'll give it a try. All right, so step one, show everyone your card. What card is this, you know?
King.
King? What is that?
Leprechaun mark.
Leprechaun mark, that's what it is. So step one, show everyone the leprechaun mark. What was step two?
Flip it over.
Step two, flip it over. What's next?
Tap the card.
Step three, tap the card. How many times?
You can do whatever you want.
Okay, I'll do a few times. What's the next step?
Step four, flip it over.
Step four, flip it over.
Turn back.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, you turned it around with this.
Oh, I turned it the wrong way.
God.
So close.
Thank you, Connor, for trying to do magic with me.
Thanks for teaching me. It was a lot of fun.
You have a lot of work to do.
No.
Achieving your financial goals may not be as easy as a card trick, but it starts with simple steps. Start mapping your financial journey at TakeSimpleSteps.com.